Hi friends, here is another topic in linear algebra called diagnolization. Okay, here in diagnolization, this is the question they are given. Okay, I am considering an example directly so as to understand very quickly. So they are given a into something equal to this, a into something equal to this. Okay, now here if you see here, they are asking to find the A matrix. Okay, this type of questions, it can be answered using diagnolization concept. Okay, what diagnolization concept says is, whenever they have this type of question, A matrix is given by Madam inverse, where M is the model matrix. M is model matrix. D is the diagonal matrix. Diagonalization matrix. Okay, D is the diagonalization matrix. Okay, that means here we have eigenvalues. Here we have eigenvalues. Right? Now, if you can see here, A into 1 minus 1 equal to minus 1 minus 1. Inner things, inner column, inner matrix is not changing. Only we have got minus here. That means I can say this is the form Ax equal to lambda x. In the previous video, I told you for eigenvector calculation, that means one of the eigenvectors is minus 1. Similarly, for this, Ax equal to lambda x, that means my lambda 2 is minus 2. Okay, now from here you form the D matrix, it should be diagonal matrix. Okay, that means minus 1, 0, 0, minus 2. This is my diagonal matrix. Okay, next, they ask us to find model matrix. Model matrix is X matrix. That means 2x you have, that x you place it here. 1, minus 1, and next is 1, minus 2. Now, I know 2 by 2, this is a 2 by 2 matrix. I know how to find M inverse. 1 by determinant, 1 minus 2, plus 1. Minus 1 is a determinant into D, minus B, minus C, A. Multiply this inside, this will be plus 2, plus 1, minus 1, minus 1. Now, what is the actual matrix I need to get? A matrix, that is using this 3. Okay, so that is A matrix is, what are M? M is 1, 1, minus 1, minus 2, into D matrix is minus 1, 0, 0, minus 2. Okay. Into 2, 1, minus 1, minus 1. This is my A matrix. Okay. Like looking at the options, you can able to tell which is the answer. Okay. Because this should be, some of the options will be like M and M inverse will be same. The options you directly omit because they should be in inverse mode. Okay. So this is how we find the unknown matrix A if they are given this type of questions. Okay? Right. In the next video we'll see about rank and consistency and inconsistent solutions. Thank you.